history, the men of the 7th Cavalry went riding on. And from the rear a voice was heard, a brave young man with a trembling word ran loud and clear.
What am I doing here? Please, Mr. Custer, I don't want to go. Hey, Mr. Custer, please don't make me go. I had a dream last night about to come in fight. Somebody yelled attack, and there I stood with the arrow in my back. Please, Mr. Custer, I don't want to go. Bushes out there, they moving. And there's the engine behind every one. Hey, Mr. Custer, you mind if I be excused the rest of the afternoon? Hey, Charlie, duck your head.
Oh, you're a little bit late on that one, Charlie. Whew, I bet that smarts.
They were sure of victory, the men of the 7th Cavalry, as they rode on. Again from the rear a voice was heard, that same great voice with a trembling word rang loud and clear.
What am I doing here?
Please, Mr. Custer, I don't want to go. Listen, Mr. Custer, please don't make me go. There's a redskin waiting out there, fixing to take my hair. A coward I've been called, 'cause I don't wanna wind up dead or bald. Please, Mr. Custer, I don't wanna go.
No. I wonder what the engine word for friend is. Say, friend. Kemosabe, that's it.
Kemosabe! Hey out there, Kemosabe!
No, that isn't it. Look at him out there, running around like a bunch of wild engines. Oh, this ain't no time for joking.